The Nut Job 2, Nutty by Nature, is quite possibly one of the dirtiest films I've ever seen in my life. This is an unnecessary sequel to the Nut Job film, which landed a spot in my worst films of that year it was released. So I went into The Nut Job 2 with no expectations. I have to do a written review for this and give you guys a review for this as well. So this is a little tough one for me to review. We have the furry friends from the first one returning. They are living comfortably in a nut shop that is abandoned, and they have a lifetime supply of nuts until one day it burns down and they have to live in the forest. A big fat greedy man wants to tear down the park and turn it into an amusement park, and the furry animals have to fight against this greedy man to stop him from destroying the park and their home. To my surprise, The Nut Job 2, Nutty by Nature isn't as bad as the first film. It's definitely not a great film, but it's not as bad as the first one. We're gonna get that out of the way right now. It definitely is a kids movie. This does not cater to adults. There is no adult jokes. There is nothing that kids will understand and adults will, and they'll appreciate it and they'll laugh. There's nothing like that. This is just a straight up kids movie. And I do think that there are times where kids will enjoy this film. There is a fair amount of adventure in this film. There's things that are happening really fast that kids will enjoy. So on that point, I do think kids will enjoy this film over movies like The Emoji Movie, where there really was no adventure feel to it, nothing for kids to get excited about. When I saw this movie, when I saw this in the theaters, there was a bunch of kids that were laughing. So I think that they were enjoying it. As an adult, I did not enjoy it. I will be honest, there were a couple times that I did chuckle, way more than The Emoji Movie, but still, it's not a very good movie. This movie is consistently boring throughout. I'm watching this film and I'm really thinking that nothing exciting is happening. The Nut Job 2 is a pretty dull film. It is not very funny, but it is significantly more better than the previous film, so I will give it that. And I do think that there is a fun sense of adventure and kids will enjoy it. It's not a family film like Moana, Zootopia. It is a kid movie. Kids will laugh, kids will enjoy it. But if you're going into it hoping to get some profound, fun family film, you're not gonna get that. You're not gonna get this at all. And the amount of times they use the word nut in a risque way is it's quite high, especially in the beginning where the girl squirrel Andy says, you gotta grab the nut, you gotta squeeze the nut to get the nut. what is she talking about? But I'm happy that it is better than the first one, and I'm gonna go ahead and give The Nut Job 2 a C-. Have you guys seen The Nut Job 2, Nutty by Nature? I'm sure you haven't, but if you did, what did you think about it? Leave your thoughts down below on the film. Is it better than the first film? Or is it better than The Emoji Movie? If I had to sit down, if someone said you have to sit down and watch The Emoji Movie or The Nut Job 2, I'd probably choose The Nut Job 2. If you guys like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel here on YouTube. You can find all my social media links down below. And you can also find their site that I participate in called Hotchka, where I do written reviews, and I'll have a written review for this movie as well on that site. You guys are the best as always. This is Just Watch Movies, and you stay classy, YouTube.